are young, we are gold, trying things we didn't know. Looking at the sky, see it come alive. All our fears became our hopes, climbed out every locked window. We rode a lion's mane and fell upon the rain.
Good evening, everyone. It's now time for us to start our celebration. Before we do that, what a better way to start our celebration but to begin with a prayer. So this time, I am requesting each and everyone to please rise. Kung maaari lang, pwede tumayo po muna tayong lahat as we open with a prayer. And I would like to call on Ms. Elaine Cagyat to lead us with a prayer.
Sige po, I believe po ang greater gift na magbibigay po natin sa ating debutant is a prayer. Amen po. Sige po, samahin niyo po ang manalangin. Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Ama namin, banal at dakila. Lumikha ng langit at lupa. Magtinatas ka po namin sa aming kalagitnahan. Ama, inilalapit po namin sa inyong anak na nagsa-celebrate ng libo niya, Panginoon. Lord, i-bless niyo po siya, Panginoon. Ano man po desire niya sa kanyang puso, Panginoon, i-bless niyo po siya, Panginoon, kasama po ng kanyang pamilya. Nawa, Panginoon, maramdaman niya po ang kagalakan, Panginoon, kasiyahan sa kanyang puso sa pag-celebrate ng kanyang birthday, Ama. At sa bawat pong anak niyo na narito, Ama, na dumalong at nagbigay ng oras para sa pagdiriwang, Panginoon. Lord, pagpalain niyo po silang lahat. At sa mga papunta pa lamang, Panginoon, ingatan niyo rin po sila. Ama, maraming salamat po sa araw na ito, Panginoon. Itinataas ka po namin pinapasalamatan sa tanging pangalan ng Panginoon Jesus. Amen.
So, warap, warap. So, bago po ang lahat, eh, gusto ko po munang makarinig na isang malakas na palakpakan na may kasamang sigawan. Are you guys excited? Before us, good evening and welcome to A Night Full of Glitz and and glamour as we celebrate an evening of brightness. And you know guys that you're all excited to start our celebration. So, I won't keep you waiting any longer. My name is Darrell, that's D-A-R-E-L, and I'll be your host for this evening. And as a jump start, I would like to introduce you first, the members of the family. So, una po muna ipapakilala sa inyo yung members po ng family natin. So, hindi na po natin patatagalin pa. First on our list, ladies and gentlemen, we do have the equally handsome father of the debutant, President from Mr. Noel Buño. Palakpakan naman natin si Sir Noel, everyone. We also have, ladies and gentlemen, the sister of the debutante who has together for Mary Jane Vinoya. Wala niya. Okay. Nakamanage pa rin natin kaya wala po yan. We also have, ladies and gentlemen, Justine Cunyo. Palakpakan naman natin si Justine. Wala niya si Justine dito. Wala niya siya. Okay, sige. There you have it po. And acknowledge po natin yung mother po nung ating debutant na nasa abroad. So kahit wala mo po siya dito, kailangan na kailangan po rin natin silang acknowledge. Ayan. Palakpakan po natin Mom Jane Cunyo, which according to the debutant, eh, nasa abroad daw po. So once again guys, palakpakan naman po natin yung pag-acknowledge natin sa family po ng ating debutant. So, hindi na po natin patatagalin pa. Let's do this. Friends, our celebrant filled with infinite brilliance, possessing pure heart and overflowing love. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, how about a big hand to the star of today's celebration? Put your hands together for Miss Janine! Thanks to come and God bless. Let's enjoy the night and welcome to your celebration. Once again guys, palakpakan naman po natin ang ating debutant sa gabing ito. So malakas na palakpakan naman everyone. Ayan. Maraming salamat. Once again po our dear guests, you may now take your seats. Makakaupo na po kayo. Thank you very much for listening with us this evening. For Mr. Noel Buño po, ayan, the father of our debutant. And we also have Mary Jane Vinoya and Justine Buño. Malakas na bagsak naman po para sa ating birthday girl, everyone. Maraming salamat po. And this time, sige po, tuloy-tuloy na po tayo. We now proceed right away to the next part of the celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the parents' speech or on this part. Eh, papakinggan lamang po natin yung message ni Daddy Noel para po sa ating birthday girl na si Miss Janine. So, hindi na po natin patatagalin pa, friends. Once again, how about a big hand for the handsome father of the debutante? We do have Mr. Noel Buño. Palakpakan naman po natin, everyone. Po sa mas malawak na temptasyon yung bata, sir. Yan na rin po yung pagkakataon na medyo mas malawak na po yung kaya nilang gawin na pagdating sa mga mas maraming bagay, sir. Legal na po kasi pwedeng gumawa ng mga kung ano-ano yung mga ganyang edad. Sir, kayo po bilang tatay, ano po yung message niyo sa kanya ngayong 18 na po siya, sir?
Simple words lang. Happy birthday to you, my daughter. Wish you good luck and to your career. More, at least more you have more birthday to come and your boyfriend. Okay lang boyfriend, pero beware. Tataan mo sa akin para makilalis natin. Yung nagbabalak-balak dyan, okay na. Open naman kayo. Sa birthday niya, yun ang wish ko, sana be good girl, always pray to our God. And don't forget, kung saan ka nagmula, yun lang yung papayo mo, pag-aaral mo na. Ano kung matalino kang bata? Kaya mo yan. Yung pangarap mo, kung maabot mo, may pangarap ka. Basta, Huwag mo lang haluan ng ibang tao. Okay lang, focus lang. Okay lang yung mga friends, friendly mo na. Siyempre, natural lang yan. Mga teenager, maraming kakahangan, no? Ah, beauty mo naman tayo. Yan lang. Muli, happy birthday.
Sir, si Janine po bilang anak, kumusta naman po siya? Anong klaseng anak po ba si Miss Janine, sir?
Napakabait na bata yan. Magmula nung maliit yan, parang famous girl ko yan, maliit. Hanggang ngayon, parang princess ko nga yun sa bahay. Wakakabot ba? Ang mami's daddy's niyan eh.
Yan sir, sa loob ng 18 years sir, alam natin 18 years old na si Janine. Sa loob ng 18 years sir, panigurado maraming mga bagay na nagawa si Janine. Sa mga bagay na yun sir, ano yung pinakapinagmamalaki mo sa kanya sir? Sa loob ng 18 years sir, para marinig ni Janine yan kung gaano kaka-proud sa kanya sir. Ano po ba yung isang bagay na nagawa ni Janine na masasabi mong proud na proud ka sir?
Ay, isang bagay na akong proud na proud sa kanya, a very... active sa pag-aaral, talagang focus siya sa kwarto lang siya doon, study lesson. Hindi mahilig, ano yan, makipagbarkada. Stay focused lang sa kanyang ano, studies. Ang okay naman yung kanyang grades. Talagang mapagmamalan siya.
So, halimbawa sir, kakausapin mo si Lord ngayon. Halimbawa, nakakausap mo si Lord. Kung may isang bagay ka na may hiling kay Lord para kay, naibigay kay Janine, ano yun sir?
Wala, hinihiling ko lang sana makasama namin yung mami niya dito ngayon na nasa ibang bansa siya, mas masaya siya.
So sana, ang pinakagusto mo lang na mangyari sa putok ito, sir, is makumpleto yung family ninyo. No?
Yes.
Ayun po. Once again, guys, palakpakan naman po natin every one, the father of our every dancer. Palakpakan naman natin yung malakpakan. Sige po, tuloy-tuloy na po tayo. At this point, we now proceed right away to the next part of the celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 18 roses. Now, the 18 roses symbolizes the 18 a very important men in a debutant's life. And it also symbolizes, ayan, a road towards a brighter future. Ayan. So sa mga putok ito, sisimulan na po natin kaagad. First member for our 18 roses, Mr. Noel Junio. Palakpakan naman natin, everyone. Miss Janine, this is the perfect time to say thank you and I love you to your dad. I-hug mo naman si daddy, i-kiss mo naman si daddy. Palakpakan po natin yung mag-ama, everyone. Sir, sige po, picturean mo, sir. And I knew for sure everyone. Picture mo na sir, kindly face the camera please for a while. Surprise na yun. Once again guys, I'm gonna begin for the first rose for this evening, Mr. Noel Junio. Ayan, the father and daughter dance. Palakpakan po natin. We now proceed with our second rose for this evening, Justine Junio. Palakpakan naman natin everyone. Once again guys, palakpakan naman po natin our second rose of the night, Justine Junio. This time we now proceed with our rose number 3, Adrian Soriano. Palakpakan everyone! Tignan natin yung sasayaw ni Adrian. Ay, palakpakan naman natin everyone. Adrian Soriano, can you face the camera please? Thank you very much. Up next, we do have Mark Marvin Placido. Go, Chair! Ferrer. Para sa member ng ano, K-pop sister. We now move on with our next roast for this evening. We do have Mr. Kirk Valencia, our roast number 6. Ay, palakpakan naman natin everyone, Kirk Valencia. Picture muna. Ay, pag di nyo alam yourself, we proceed with our 7th roast for this evening, Andre Del Rosario. Paul Andre Del Pilar Calvin. Go DJ!
No angel, but you got a halo.
Ganun siya, di ba? Or palakpakan natin everyone, Andre Del Rosario. Ang galing niya, sir. Maraming salamat. We proceed with our next one. Friends, put it together for Paul, Andre, and Del Pilar. Music new. Up next, we do have Mr. Sunny Soriano. Mr. Sunny Soriano. Thank you very much, Sir Sunny. Up next, we do have Mr. Jerome Paras. Palakpakan naman natin ito. Excited daw sa isa sa iyo, sir. Picture muna daw, sir. Joshua Trinidad. Everyone, Mr. Joshua Trinidad. so yung up next we do have Jax Kevin Lowe.
Miss Mabel,
listen. Hi, yun po si Miss Mabel.
Hi, happy pretty, Janine. I wish everything will go well in your life. I hope Pachi Malata dreams. Take care always and love me.
We also have on our list, Trisha Diana Flores.
Yeah, happy, happy birthday. Welcome to the legal age. Naaban ako. Sana all maganda, di ba? Yan, sana lagi kang maganda, maging mabait, and napakasaya ng mga naging grade 10 memory natin, lalo na yung mga kalokohan, pero sobrang bait mo talaga. Kahit hindi man ako yung lagi mong kausap or nakakamusta sa'yo, pero lagi lang ako nandito sa'yo. Happy, happy birthday. Love you.
Thank you very much. Mag-picture muna for a while. Thank you very much, Ms. Trisha Diaz Flores. We also have the Mona Lisa Baldovino. Thank you very much for that very energetic message. Madam Mona Lisa Baldovino. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we do have Miss Monica Baldovino. May pinapatawa lang kita, ha? Ito, mas energetic ito pala
eh. Hello, Beb. Happy, happy legal age. Yung matter yung nalikahin to, okay. Gusto ko lang malaman mo na sobrang proud ako sa'yo kasi sobrang tatag mo. Lagi kong na-appreciate yung existence mo. Take good care of yourself so that you can achieve many birthdays to come. Our loving God is at work, providing you the greatest, and He loves you even more, Beb. Love you.
Once again, guys. And first, we do have Miss Angelica Pineda.
Happy birthday, Jeff. First of all, I am grateful for inviting me on your very special day, and also thank you for all the years we spent in our friendship. I wish you abundant happiness and love, and whatever you ask may you receive, whatever you seek may you find, whatever you wish may it be fulfilled on your birthday and always. Once again, happy birthday, God bless you.
Next on our list, we will have Shaira Lozano.
Happy birthday! Huwag ka na may stress, ha? Stay safe,
ayong sweet. Thank you very much for that very sweet message coming from Miss Shaira. Ang sweet niya na siya, ang bubbly niya. We do have Mariel Luisa Mondares. Ayun daw po ba?
And
this time we proceed with our next kettle for this evening. Put hands together for Aniela Pangilina.
Happy birthday, partner. May your coming days be filled with a lot of excitement and may you wishes for good health, success, and happy life. Today and the year to come. Enjoy your special day. Thank you, Pagse. Thank you sa pag-insist ko kung kailangan ko na pangasin. Love you.
Wow, thank you very much for that. A very emotional message coming from Miss Aniela. Yan, thank you very much, Miss Aniela. Guys, that completes our 18 candles for this evening. Once again, palakpakan nyo naman po yung mga sarili ninyo sa pagbibigay ng kanya-kanyang message for our debutante, Miss Janine. Palakpakan nyo naman yung mga sarili nyo, guys. At this time, I would like to call back in all the members of our 18 candles. 18 candles. Go! Once again. triangle. Ready at the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you very much, Miss Mary Jane.
pleasure for this evening, friends. Let me hear your loudest applause from Miss Emmy Rose Busey. Jenny, bakit ba yan ang ibibigay mo sa kanya?
Birthday, Jack. Gift ko para sa'yo is favorite mo ka.
Wala kang kalatoy latoy. Kumain ka na, di ba? And then binibiro ko lang para lumabas lang yung energy niya. Thank you very much, Ayan. Maraming salamat, Miss Emmy Rose. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we do have Miss Elaine Cagyan. Ito si Madam Elaine. Parang siya yung nagdasal natin panigurado. Marami tayo mapupulot ng words of wisdom dito kay Miss Elaine.
Hi. Happy and a blessed happy birthday. Happy and a blessed happy birthday. So, hindi na nabalot ni Ate Elaine. So, I buy yung clothes para every time na susuot mo to, ma-remember mo na I'm here at your Elaine birthday. Amen. I appreciate you na every time na nag-birthday ako, nandun ka. Sabi ko, napaka-special ng tao ko ito. Amen. So, yun lang. I love you. Ate Elaine is always here.
Thank you very much. Another member of our 18 treasures we do have, Miss Rica Agapito. Palakpakan naman natin. Thank you very much, madam.
That's my happy birthday to him. Secret na lang yung regalo ko para exciting. Happy birthday. Matagal na rin tayo magkaibigan. Marami na tayong secret.
Share naman dyan. Share naman dyan, oh.
Mabait mo si Janine, sobra talaga. Nililibre niya ako lagi. Ako lang nililibre niya sa mga kaibigan. Diyan ko lang. Yun lang. Happy birthday. I love you.
Thank you. Next, we do have Sean Kyla Bautista.
Birthday, Janine. I love you and I pray that this year will be the year where you get to experience nothing but true happiness and joy. Celebrating you today and always.
Proceeding our second to the last, it's Trisha May Alonso.
Happy 18th birthday. More birthdays to come. Wish you all the best. Sana suotin mo to.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. At this time, we would like to call on the last member of our 18 Treasures friends, Ms. Christina Faye Sampa. Malakpakan naman natin, everyone.
Yung happy birthday, Ja, yung gift ko sa'yo symbolize na kung paano ako ka-passion and basta favorite color mo yan. God bless.
Thank you very much. Bye. Tuloy-tuloy na po tayo. We now proceed right away to the next part of the celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 18 Blue Bills. Now, the 18 Blue Bills symbolizes financial stability and independence of the deputy. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Maria Elena Soriano.
Janine, happy birthday.
Ibabasahin ako.
Simpleng message ko para sa'yo na lang payo ng iba, mag-aral ka mabuti. Alam mo naman ang sakripisyo ng magulang mo, lalong-lalo na si mama mo na nasa malayong lugar. Ng CTS, nagtyatyaga, para maibigay niya lang ang pangangailangan nyo. Sana, wag mo silang bibiguin. Manalig ka lang sa itaas, makakamit mo rin nila yung mga pangarap sa buhay. Yan lang. Huwag ka muna mag-aasawa. Kailangan to pa rin mo muna lang ang pangako mo sa magulang mo, no? Ayan lang. Happy birthday.
Ayan, maraming. Uy, isa po yun sa mga pinakamagandang payo na narinig ko ngayon. Hindi ba talagang pagmas nakatatanda yung nagbibigay ng message? Once again, guys, a big hand for Mrs. Maria Elena Soriano. Palakpakan naman po natin. Malaman nyo, madam, gusto ko yung payo nyo. Palakpakan naman po natin. Pitis na yung picture mo naman. Ayan, picture mo na yan. Ayan, so habang nagpipicturean po sila dyan, tawagin ko na po yung susunod para makapaganda na po. We do have Mrs. Marites Baldovino.
Happy birthday. Wish you have many, many more birthdays.
Ana, matupad mo yung mga pangarap mo, yung mga pangarap ng mga magulang mo. Susundin mo sila, mag-aaral ng mabuti, at sana huwag mo na mag-aasawa.
Ano ba ako sa sila?
Dami nyo nagpapayang ganyan na huwag siya mag-aasawa. Wala ka daw tsowa eh. Hindi, okay lang yan. Tama naman talaga yung payo nila ng mga nasa katatanda sa akin. Para priority pa rin dapat para sa mga kabataan ng pag-aaral. Tama, Daddy? Oo, oh, tumatapos si Daddy. Ma'am, thank you po. Maraming maraming salamat. Appreciate ko po yung payo ninyo para kay Miss Jenny. Madam Guy Arcelia. I'm sorry po. Ulitin ko po. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, how about a big hand for Madam Guy Arcelia.
Hi, good evening to everyone. Happy 18th birthday, Janine. Ngayon talaga ka na, nasa legal age ka na. Huwag mo sana pababayaan ang pag-aaral mo. At sana makatapos ka sa pag-aaral para matulungan mo ang pamilya mo. Sana tuparin mo yung pangarap mo. Gaya ng gusto ng pamilya mo. Huwag mo pabayaan sarili mo. Good health. Stay positive lang. Happy.
O, yung ganda naman nun. Talagang nag-ready si Madam. Once again, guys, palakpakan naman po natin. Mapicture po muna, ma'am. Friends, once again, how about a big hand for Miss Guy Arcelia. Palakpakan niyo naman po para makabalituloy na po tayo yos na Madam Rio Agapito. Ay, ito si Madam. Palakpakan naman natin si Madam Mary.
Wish ko,
good
health, tsaka sana matatapag na lahat ng pangarap mo. Sabay kayo ni Rita. Tiwala ako sa'yo pagkasama mo siya. Alam ko, maganda yung mga ginagawa. Hindi kayo makapariwara kasi ito ang kasama mo. Ingat kayo lagi.
Thank you very much po, Madam Rama Martinez. Nilabas ni Madam mga alas niya ngayong gabi. Talaga naman, mag ikaw ni Madam na maging maganda kahit isang gabi lang. Ma'am, thank you very much po. Maraming maraming. We have Madam Julian magtanong.
Janine, happy birthday. Naway panuli kang gabayan at ingatan ng Panginoon sa landas na pagkakahati. God bless. Pag-ibig.
Ayan, maraming maraming salamat po. Madam Juliet Magtanong. And there you have it, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, that completes our 18 Bluebells for this evening. Muli po, palakpakan naman po natin yung mga participants ng ating 18 Bluebells. And thank you very much for being so generous, ha? Being here just to make this event all possible. From the bottom of our hearts, on behalf of the family and Miss Janine, maraming maraming salamat po. Sad to say, guys, we have reached the end of our celebration, so we now have to close our program. But before we do that, I'll be giving the microphone first to our debutant, Miss Janine. Miss Janine,
una muna sa lahat, salamat kasi pumunta kayo. Ay, umuulan! Maraming hindi pumunta ang nag-backup, pero ngayon nandito kayo. Na-appreciate ko kayong lahat. Salamat sa lahat ng mga wish nyo na mag-aaral ng pabuti. Tutuparan ko yun, hindi ako mag-asawa. Wala nga akong boyfriend eh. Salamat sa inyo, lalo na sa mga 18 Roses ko na nag-effort na bumili ng mga sosuot nila para dito. Salamat ang pupogi nyo. I-mind nyo na. Yun lang, maraming maraming salamat sa lahat ng candles, ng treasures, ng bluebills na nandito. Alam ko, mahirap yung panahon ngayon. Umuulan pa, tapos may pandemic, pero ginawa niyo yung best niyo, maka-attend lang. Maraming maraming salamat. Sobrang sobrang na-appreciate ko kayo. I love you all. Thank you. Ano, nung una sa lahat, salamat kay God. Kasi binigyan niya ako ng 18 years na nandito. Alam niya na maraming beses na akong gustong sumuko, pero nandito pa rin ako sa harapan niyo, lumalaban. Kasi sabi niya, marami pa akong kailangan tumarin. At gagawin ko yun. Kaya, thank you sa lahat. At gusto ko sana lahat kayong makauwi pang may panlasa at pang amoy. Thank you.
Ayan. So bago po tayo matapos, Miss Janine, gusto ko naman marinig this time yung message mo naman sa mga parents mo. Unahin natin yung message mo kay Daddy, tapos afternoon kay Mommy naman. Unahin natin yung kay Daddy. Anong message mo sa kanya?
Daddy, alam ko, pasaway ako. Sinabi mo lang yung iba, plastic cake. Pero okay lang, hindi mo ko binanyag. Pero alam ko naman marami akong pagkukulang bilang anak. Pero parang araw, tutuparin ko yung mga pangarap sa inyo. Bibigyan ko pa kayo ng bahay, ng kotse, at ng mga pangarap nyo. Lahat. Tutuparin ko yun. Isasakay ko pa kayo sa eroplano. Lilibutin natin yung buong mundo. Tutuparin ko yung pangako ko. Lalo-lalo na kay mama ko. Na ginawa niya yung best niya. Para tuparin yung pangarap ko. Pangarap ko lang to. Hindi ko na to. Hindi ko kalahin. Tutuparin niya. Kaya thank you, mami. I love you. Mas masaya sana yung birthday ko kung umuwi ka, pero hindi mo na gawa. Pero okay lang, maraming maraming salamat pa rin. Mahal na mahal kita, tutuparin ko lahat. Papauwiin na kita, huwag ayaw na kita nandiyan sa hamron. Ayaw.
There you have it, guys. Palakpakan naman po natin, everyone, our birthday girl. Emotional po siya na naunawaan po natin. Alam naman po natin na hindi po kasi niya kasama sa mga puntong ito yung kanyang mami. So once again guys, palakpakan naman po natin si Miss Jenny. And regards din po, madam, hello po sa inyo dyan sa abroad. Palakpakan din po natin. Gusto ko, nakalive po ba tayo? Palakpakan din po, isang malakas na palakpakan naman po para sa mother naman po. Ayan, si Miss Jenny. Ayan. And there you have it guys, ladies and gentlemen. Close our celebration for this evening. Now to those who cooperated and participated, thank you very much. To those who will be heading home, we'll stay safe guys. And to those who will be driving home, we'll drive safely guys. So once again, I am Daryl. And ladies and gentlemen, it's party time once again. Happy, happy it's birthday, Miss Janine! Go DJ, it's party time! Maraming maraming salamat po! Let's just be safe.
You call me on the telephone, you feel so far away. You tell me to come over, there's some games you wanna play. I'm walking to your house, nobody's home. With you, I don't wanna play no games. I'm tired of always chasing after you.
I don't give a fuck about. about you every day. Guess it's time that I tell you the truth. If I share my toys, will you let me stay? Don't wanna leave this playdate with you.